Bray Wyatt has no idea. That's Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns from behind.
And Roman Reigns has got the real Bray Wyatt this time.
Yeah, Reigns pulling a play out of Bray Wyatt's playbook. And Roman Reigns finally getting his hands on Wyatt. Reigns has waited a long time for this.
This is Roman saying, hey, Bray, you want to get in my head? Well, I'm going to bring the fight to you head on.
Roman Reigns has been a cauldron just boiling. And now he finally gets Bray. It has been mental torture for weeks at the hands of Bray Wyatt. Tonight, Roman Reigns unloading.
A little physical torture for Roman Reigns.
Now Roman. Look at Bray, look at Bray. And now Bray fighting back. And Roman Reigns just unleashing on Wyatt. Bray Wyatt never knew what hit him. Superman punch!
Wow.
Oh no. That's that lantern. Bray just used his lantern and smashed it into the face of Reigns.
I think it's all it's done is angered Roman.
Superman punches. Lesnar struggling to make it to his feet. The champ is rocked again. And that's what it's all about. The Universal Championship.
Ridiculous strength.
And he does! Oh. What now?
Somebody get a medic.
You gotta be kidding me.
I need some help over here. I need some eye drops.
Did Mr. McMahon lose a contact? Be careful, Roman.
Roman Reigns just said to Mr. McMahon, watch this.
Got him again.
To the official, the boss. Went for the probe. Spear. Cover.
We don't have an official.
He stepped over the line, guys. Roman stepped over the line, and he's going to have to live.
Yeah, when you cross the Rubicon, you can't go back, and Roman Reigns has crossed it.
Roman is going to have to live with whatever the consequences are at this point.
Superman punch! Superman punch!
Good for you, Roman!
Reigns laying waste to everybody! Now another official!
World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns!
justice. That is justice right there.
Wait a minute.
Wow! Superman punch!
Good night.
Come on, Roman. He's gonna... Wait, look at this.
League of Nations. League of Nations bailing out Del Rio.
They can't do that, can they? Hey, whoa, look at this. Usos, Dean Ambrose.
Oh, here comes Roman! Man, this thing's quickly got out of control!
Oh my gosh!
Didn't take but a minute, didn't it?
Here we go! Sheamus all over Roman Reigns now, but here comes Dean Ambrose out.
Ambrose getting involved.
Hey guys, this broke down in a hurry.
Things are absolutely getting out of hand here in our opening matchup on SmackDown.
We got more officials in there trying to calm things down, but guys, good luck.
Guys, what did you think was going to happen?
I suppose we should have expected it.
Okay, yeah.
Sheamus has got the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Like I said, guys, what do you think was going to happen, King? But I'm going to tell you, this is nothing like it's going to be at TLC come a couple of days away. Cannot wait.
Watch it. They may not be finished.
You think Roman Reigns ready? You think he's ready, King?
I don't think he is. I know he is.
But is he ready to be champion?
Oh! Kofi Kingston right here in front of our announce table.
I don't like that easy.
Look out, guys. Out of the way. Roman Reigns pulling out all the stops here in our main event.
You okay, Rich?
I'm all right. Are you?
Darn it.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Look at this. Roman Reigns.
Uh-oh.
Things well in hand.
Bad news for Kofi, but Kofi able to fight out of it. Big boot right to the face of Big E.
Big right hand to follow it up.
Hold on, look at Dean Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose come flying into the face of Big E. There he goes.
What teamwork by Ambrose and Reigns.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow, what strength by Reigns.
I do not like the...
Oh! It's a long way down right there, Keith.
No kidding.
Kofi Kingston planted. He got absolutely stung.
He got caught with a Superman punch in midair. Came flying in faster than speeding.
Oh, what a spear! Yes! And that is it. Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose in impressive fashion.
Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns!
What a match! It was awesome!
You think Roman's ready for Sunday night?
He better be.
Going to dampen the enthusiasm of the New Day heading into their title match.
Oh, hold on,
here
we go.
Comes Reigns. Here goes Triple H. Reigns takes down the game. Reigns held him away. Passed into the announce table. Reigns taking it to Triple H. This is where Triple H did his damage. This is where he busted open Reigns, busted his face open, and Reigns doing the same to Triple H. Trying to shatter his face.
Watch out.
Assault by Reigns, and now we see Roman Reigns still assaulting Triple H. That's our tech area. That's our technical area for this show, and Roman Reigns has made his way
can
there.
Can we not get somebody to stop Roman Reigns?
I'm not sure anybody can stop Roman Reigns right now.
Reigns now pursuing Triple H, stalking him into the backstage area. And Triple H has been busted. Triple H has been busted open. And Reigns has lost it. Roman Reigns has completely lost it. He's assaulted everything in his path.
Oh my gosh.
Reigns is still coming. Reigns Reigns is still coming.
I have never seen Roman Reigns like this.
This is a barbaric assault. This assault.
Not like this. Calm down, Uso. You got your match.
You got your match. Do it at Mania.
But you're right. This fight is far from over. Roman Reigns over the bar, coming into the crowd.
Come on, Bray.
Yeah. Now fight it out into the our tech area over there. Can't see anything from our vantage point. You're out in a sea of our WWE fans. And now, once again, there they are, Reigns and Bray Wyatt. Hammering away on one another. This is how personal this has become.
All the cryptic statements, all the mind games. Roman Reigns going to the source, and he wants to eliminate the source.
Said he was going to finish it tonight. That is exactly what Roman is trying to do.
Bray Wyatt trying to retreat there.
Stumbling to safety.
But then he meets Roman Reigns with a big kick.
Roman intends on ending it.
Oh my God, oh man! Jeez. It's one of the WWE tech workers that Bray Wyatt just grabbed and launched into Roman Reigns.
Oh,
and that's Roman Reigns right through the barricade. The barricade exploding as Wyatt and Reigns went right through it. And now Bray Wyatt, as Roman Reigns is down and out, Bray Wyatt is starting to rise out of the rubble. He just looked over at us here at ringside, smiled and started laughing. Man is truly out of it. He's sick.
And he enjoys when the fight gets down to this. He's flocked.